Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.14.0 on Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how to use this latest version of Python for Python programmings. So first you need to go to favorite browser and to type over here Python download. So that will show you this www.python.org as a first search result. So you need to go to that official site of Python, and here you'll see that latest version of Python is version 3.14.0. So depending upon what operating system you are using, Windows or Linux or macOS or Android, you need to switch to that. By the way, this link I am going to provide right in our channel description, so you can directly use that link to land over here. So here just simply click on this download Python, and it's going to immediately start downloading latest version of Python. And you can see that our Python is rightly downloaded. Just simply click on this open file, and here just simply click on run, and our Python installation for 3.14.0 is rightly open. So here you have to select both these two options, that is using administrative privileges and add python.exe to path, and after that click on custom installation. So that's going to show you these optional features. Again, you need to keep everything as default and click on next. Here under advanced options, it is very important to select this install Python 3.14 for all users. That's a very important step, don't forget to select that, and then just simply click on install. It's going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and our installation for Python 3.14 is rightly began. So by the time our Python get installed, I'll also request you please to follow this cool Python project playlist, so all these videos you can see are completely free. So I'm sure you're going to love all these different projects like rock, paper, scissor game, or building a resume builder, or how to remove a background that too using Python, or how to create your very own QR code. So you know all these different projects you can see, and the best part is detailed source code are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. For example, for this game of rock, paper, scissor game, you can see along with the detailed source code, I have also explained each and every steps. So you can not only watch these videos, you can also get full tutorial on our official geekyscript.com website. So you can check all these different tutorials. Here, let's wait for a few more seconds. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our Python setup is successful. So you can just simply click on close. So now that you know that our Python is rightly installed, so let's verify it. So for that, go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type Python and just simply hit enter, you're going to see this type of prompt coming. So it clearly says Python 3.14.0. So if you're getting this, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. If you want to print anything, so that also you can do. You can just simply type print hello, hit enter, and you're going to get that output. So let's do a bit of coding. So for that, go to search and type idle to open your Python idle shell. And here, if you write that same thing like print hello, hit enter, you're going to get that same output. You can also do Python program. So go to file, click on new file, and write some code snippet over here. So let's say a equal to 8 and b equal to 2. And let's say you want to do summation of these two numbers. So print a plus b. So that should be printing 10, 8 plus 2, 10. So let's first go to file and click on save as, and save our file on desktop as sum.py. So click on save, our file is rightly saved. And now if you go to run and click on run module, it's going to show you the output 10 over here. So whatever you have written, that output is properly coming on our console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python and can start working on your Python projects. I highly recommend you to install PyCharm, and then you can start following all these videos that are there on this cool Python projects. I am sure you are going to love each and every single video that I have posted over here, and detailed source code, as I have told you, are also available. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.